Welcome back to Streamers. So here's another story in English. The title of the story is The Magical Rolling Pin. And the story goes like this. Once upon a time, there lived two brothers and one wife. Like, there was a brother, his wife, and there was this wife's brother-in-law. Okay, so that was the order. Okay, so what happened? The elder brother and his wife used to earn by doing hard work. But yes, they were greedy. They were always like, why is this younger one not working? Why is he eating for free? Why is he eating on our money? So one day they decided to send him to the farm that they had to bring some fresh vegetables and fruits to sell in the vegetable market. The younger brother does so. He brings it from the farm. Then the elder brother says, go and sell it in the market today and show us that you can do something. He goes to the market, but he was confused. What should I do next? Because he never ever sold a single fruit. He stands out there taking his big basket in his arms, thinking that someone would come. And yes, there were two customers who walked towards him and they asked, are you new in this market? We haven't seen you before. To this, the younger brother said, yes, indeed, I am new in this market. I don't know how to sell my fruits and vegetables. To this, the customer said, on the first day, you have to give the customers for free, and on the second day, if they like your product, if they like your fruits and vegetables, they will come back to give you the money. They will pay for it. But what happened? He gave the customers all his fruits and vegetables for free, and while returning, there was one person whom he met on the way to his home. That particular person said, why are you carrying just so big basket? Your arms will start paining. Why don't you take this bag and give me that basket? He thought, yes, this is a good idea. With a bag, I can keep my arms down, my hands down. I don't have to carry it in my hands like this. It would be very easy to carry. So he gives him the basket and takes the bag from him. He returns back home thinking that he did a very good deed. And alas, his brother and his brother's wife were like scolding him. They were giving him slam words like, why did you do this? You should not have given the customers for free. They won't pay you. Are you a fool or something? And they went on saying so. With this, the younger brother was just so disheartened. He was just so sad that he thought of committing a suicide. He went out from his home with a rope. And there was a very old temple, and there was a tree besides that temple. And on that tree resided a jinn. He was observing that person, the younger brother. And as the younger brother threw the rope on the tree, the jinn catched the rope's end. And he was like, hey, what are you doing over there? Don't you do that. Take this rolling pin from me. Like, after that, younger brother like had narrated him the whole story. He offered him a magical rolling pin. Like, if he would roll it, anything that he wishes for would come alive. He took that rolling pin with hesitation. He was hesitant that if, like, he's not a greedy person, he is satisfied with whatever he has with him, then why should he, or why should that younger brother take that rolling pin, the magical rolling pin from the jinn? And the jinn convinced him that no, it's very good, it will help you. And he also said that I, like the jinn, is always hungry. I am very hungry every time. So maybe you can offer me something from that rolling pin. You can use it for me. With this, the younger brother takes the magical pin to his home. He used to roll it to make chapatis and jaggeries so that he could pack it in a pouch and take it to the jinn and feed him so that he does not stay hungry anymore. One day, the elder brother and his wife were thinking like, Nowadays, he takes a lot of things from our house. But what is he taking? We don't know. We have to inquire about it. So they start peeping inside his room. And they found that he's rolling a pin and there is stuff coming alive. And they were like, oh my God, that's a cool thing. That's a very nice thing. We would like to have that. But then what happened? As soon as the younger brother left the rolling pin in his room and went out, the elder brother and his wife comes in, uses the rolling pin to create a lot of jewelry and money. But there was one thing that Jin had done. Like if anyone else uses it, there would be snakes in the end. So there was one snake that appeared, and after that, the wife said, oh my God, there's a snake, and there were many snakes in the room which like kill both of them by biting, by inserting their poison into them. And then the moral of the story is, never ever be a greedy person, because greed will always take you down. It will never help you climb a ladder of success, climb a ladder of happiness. It will always bring you down, pull you down. So, never be greedy. With this, I conclude. Thank you.